Get up! We need to run!
What happened?
Rogva Jr. wants revenge for his father.
Cut the bullshit! They're coming!
Come on, soldier. Stay with me.
Oh, shit! Incoming!
Get some!
Motherfucker!
Drop it! On the ground! Now!
Don't shoot! How did you find me?
When you threw the general, I mean Rogva's father, out the window and broke his spine, I knew he and his son would want you dead. So I went to Avas.
Shit, you dragged him into this?
You couldn't stay in military jail at the base, they'd execute you. So Avas pulled some strings to move you to a high-security prison in Tbilisi.
And that would help me how exactly?
We were supposed to break you out during the transport, but Rogva was faster.
Fuck. Just my luck. Rogva wants revenge for his dirtbag father's accident. He'll hunt me.
You have to leave the country.
I started this whole mess. Now, I have to finish it.
This attitude of yours is going to get you killed one day.
Thanks, Cassandra. Now shut up and move.
We're here. It's safe.
It's been a long day.
Get some rest. If you want to find Rogva, go to Khidi. Find Maxia, the werewolf. He's an old war criminal, always carries a rifle. He's a good friend of Rogva, and they say he has documents revealing where Rogva is hiding.
Thanks for everything, Zviad.
You may wonder why I'm helping you. Let's say it's a private business. I know all Rokva's family, and they're not good people. I believe the general dared to abuse you, and you were just defending yourself. Now, do have some rest. I left you the radio there. Take it.
Comms check. Comms check. I hope you hear me, Lydia. Once you're in the Khidi village, find the werewolf and put his rifle into good use. A little bird tells me he also knows where Rokva's hiding. There are some documents revealing his position. Look around carefully. Over and out.
Out. Now, focus on documents and the rifle. Maybe I should ask someone about the documents. This looks really nice. This looks really nice. Thank you. One false move and you're dead. Rockford's documents. Where are they?
They're in the hut. Over there, near the fire.
Well, that was easy. One false move and you're dead. Rockford's documents. Where are they?
They're in the hut. Over there, near the fire.
Well, that was easy. Jackpot. You're going down, asshole. Shh.